What's up guys, I'm Lucas, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to build this sorting system for spiders, or to sort spiders out, whatever. So let's just show you how it works. Normal mobs, like for example, zombies, would just go in and hopefully swim a bit faster, and then they should fall through this hole. And spiders and just spiders will keep going this way. See this, the zombie went down there. Now let's put a spider in here. And let's push him a bit because it's a bit slow. Close this off. Just hope that it doesn't go back again. Always happen, but now it should not fall through the hole and keep swinging on this way. Now, first of all, let's take this yellow clay and let's build it up in there a bit more, like this. And we'll just build the pipe where the all the mobs come through, and then I'll get out, sort it out. So let's make a 2x2, no, just a 2x whatever. So let's extend this a bit more. And add some glass here. Oh, not signs. Just some glass here so we can see the mobs while they go through here. And this is really important. You have to add a roof so they don't hop up and down, because that can interfere with the sorting. So let's just build a pipe up like this, and we can put the mobs will later go in here, and this is where the water stream goes. So we'll just continue this pattern as long as the water stream goes, like this. And now to the sorter. So you have to let one wide gap like this, and then just continue on, place a sign there, and diagonally like upwards, so on the other side, and one block up like this. And like that, just this shape, and wait, I have to think, the opposite, or just like a little, wait, sorry guys, so just like this, no, what am I doing, wait, so let's just extend this a bit farther out, so I can plan a bit more, because I actually didn't plan this before. So like this, continue the roof. Okay, so if we place a water bucket there, it has to go like this. Oh wait, there aren't any signs on the other side. So like this, and on the bottom it has to do the same. So wait, I don't need this, just always two signs like this, keep going on. So place water there, and just a sign there, wait, no, there. And here to stop the water from flowing out and spilling everywhere. Like this. Like this. And now, all the normal mobs, like for example zombies here, would fall down this hole, I hope, and all the spiders would go in there. It doesn't work 100% of the time, but it works most of the time. So see where the spider goes. Doesn't want to swim right now. Oh wait, I forgot they can climb up. Die. So let's place one there and just close the roof. Now they don't like swimming. I'll push them a bit. Oh. Happens every time. Go. Go, stupid spider. Now he's in. Let's see. Shouldn't have made the stream go so long. Push him a bit more. Go. Don't want this to take forever. Now let's fly back out. Check. Are you kidding me? I hate spiders. So, go. Wait, now he's aggressive. Then I'll just fly to the other side. Maybe he'll come and attack me, try and get me. So now he's swimming this way because he's angry, but let's see. He goes through the water stream and comes out back here. Now if you try a normal mob, like a zombie or three, let's see where they go. They should all fall down right through here. Since they can't jump, they can't just jump over, so they, yeah, just like that. And they all come out down there. And this works for every other, what are these mobs, for example, wait, not sheep, skeleton, and creepers, here. Just put some in. Close that off. They should all fall down through this 2x1 hole. See if it works. Yes, it does. And that's pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed and thought it was helpful, please leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, also subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.